I saw you in that film, The Man Who Came to Earth. And that was a man who was in his own void, in
yes,
a way.
Yes, very much.
Do you feel that yourself?
Thematically, I've always dealt with isolation in everything I've written, I think. So it's something that triggers me off. It always makes me interested in a new project if it has anything to do with alienation or isolation.
Do you feel isolated, though?
Not really, but I can quite imagine how it must feel to be isolated. So I have often put myself in circumstances and in positions where I am isolated just so that I can write about it.
Thank you. sand.